bit of a hole here with the 36-inch bucket. Pull these weeds out of here. Just make a nice deep fishing spot. Straight off from the shoreline.